Hello guitar players and welcome back to Guitar Playalongs. Thank you for joining me in today's episode. We are going to practice the B minor pentatonic scale using triplets and alternate picking. So get ready, we start in a minute. But before we start and get into the action, please make sure to subscribe to the channel so you never miss a video. And if you are interested in getting even more out of these exercises, go to my Patreon page. You can join there and you get guitar profiles, backing tracks, printable tabs and much more instruction to the exercises. So, but now let's get to the exercise and grab your guitar, prepare yourself and we are ready to go.